assist. Yeah, I think it is. So yeah, that's my response.
Okay.
But there's two.
So
we really won't be able to tell until we go live. Start going live.
This is the mic, I think.
Well, you just that's like the, like one's catching like the sound of the
check.
You're like the basketball, you know. But I don't, are you sure that?
I don't know about this one. This is just this, but it's not so easy. Oh, I didn't even turn it on, that's why.
Check. Check!
Because last time we used it, this connected this to here, and then this connects to... And then after that... The camera mic just connects down here. We should be good. We'll try it. We'll test it. I want to go live.
Well, I think it's been hot.
Okay, what's the team playing?
Oh, we're...
University of Northwest?
Well, we are.
Oh, it's high.
Check.
Yeah, but there's a lot of like background noise.
Check, check, check. Check, check, check.
I'm gonna.
Thank you.
Cardinal basketball tonight here from the Address and Health and Wellness Center on the campus of Andrews University. It's the Andrews University Cardinals, three-time USCAA national champions, and your home team tonight trying to get their first home win of the year. Cardinals come in with a record of 1-6. They take on Indiana University Northwest Redhawks from Gary, Indiana. Hope we have a good game tonight here, folks. And thank you for joining us here on AUSA, the Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel, here live in HD, www.andrews.edu. And then you can go to the athletic department link, also Andrews University Cardinals Athletic Department. You can go to the website, see all the information about the Cardinals, aucardinals.com. You can also get every home game of your Andrews Cardinals on AUSA, the Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel. Just search for AUSA, Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel, live on HD on the YouTube channel. And you can go to YouTube and search Andrews Cardinals versus Indiana University Northwest Redhawks. And you'll be able to get the game here tonight. They also put all the games up on YouTube for viewing at your pleasure at whatever time you want. We put those up. Those links are all there to watch the game later. But you get the home game live every time here on AUSA. So you're looking at a live picture here. Teams warming up. Here the Redhawks from Gary, Indiana. Indiana University Northwest in their red tops and red and black jerseys, I should say, while the Cardinals are in the white and red. So, hope to have a good game tonight. Only one game tonight, 7:30 tip-off. The St. Andrews Cardinals, the men's team, will play again on Saturday night. That's our next game here on AUSA on December 10th. These are the last two games of 2022 before we flip the calendar to 2023. A lot of home games in January for the Cardinals, so we'll go through all of that later. But welcome to the Address and Health and Wellness Center on the campus of Andrews University. Cardinal basketball brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. Andrews University. Seek knowledge, affirm your faith, and change the world. The Cardinals and the Redhawks coming up next on AUSA. Thank you.
play. I hear I'm gonna have a role here tonight.
We're gonna see what happens.
Huh?
Yeah, we're gonna see what happens.
Thank you. what happens with the in-house thing, and we can talk to him later about how he wants to format this, but I mean, he said in-house mounting, and I'm thinking, you know, we don't ever do that for these things, timeout Cardinals or call on somebody.
I can't do that.
I can't do that. I'm doing it online.
I know.
And I think he wants to have it on court. I know. So, yes.
Thank you. And now introductions of our starting lineups for our two teams. First from Gary, Indiana. Our visitors, the Indiana University Northwest Redhawks. Starting lineup for the Redhawks tonight. A junior from Chicago, Illinois. Number 25, Isaac Stanbeck. A fifth-year senior from Chicago Heights, Illinois, number 23, Jared Johnson. A junior from Lake Station, Indiana, number 20, Ryan LaFont. A senior from Hopkins Park, Illinois, number 11, Lamarius Lillard. And a senior from Chicago, Illinois, number 2, Malik Miller. Head coach of the Redhawks, Javier Heredia. Assistant, Devin Ellis. Assistant, Steve Hatchett. And now let's hear it for your home team, your three-time USCAA national champs, your Andros Cardinals! Starting line up for the Cardinals from Bakersfield, California, number 24, a senior, Amaya Newton. A sophomore from Dayton, Ohio, number 35, Caleb Joseph. A freshman from Berrien Springs, Michigan, number 2, Magari Manoni. A junior from Nashville, Tennessee, number 15, Andre Clayton. And a senior from Cleveland, Ohio, number 1, Jesse Franklin. The coach of the Cardinals is Brian Bonaparski. Assistant, Logan Steffes. Assistant, Willie Lewis. We want to thank our referees tonight, Mr. Mark Kenyon, Mr. Bradley Brunette, and Mr. Ian Bossert. Thank you for reffing tonight's game. Let's go, Cardinals! Now you got all the rest. All right, here we go. Cardinal basketball here on AUSA underway. Got the camera ready and we're ready to roll. Cardinals win the tip. Joseph with the ball. Joseph with the ball and he brings it up for the Cardinals off the leg of the Red Hawk player. 23 out of bounds. That's Johnson with the deflection and the Cardinals retain possession with 19 on the shot clock. So you're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA, December 6, 2022 from the Andreas and Health and Wellness Center. The Cardinals trying to get their first home win of the year. They are 1-6 coming into this game. And Joseph with the ball on the inbound now as the Cardinals set up for the first time on O. They work it on the right side baseline to Manani. Manani turnaround shot in the lane, can't get it to go. Loose ball goes off of the Redhawks out of bounds. And the Cardinals will get another chance. Shot clock at 19. And the ball out of bounds. Out of bounds off. Yep, out of bounds off of the, out of bounds off of the Cardinals. But, and it goes to the left. And yep, Red Hawks working their first offensive set of the game. 20, moving it inside. It's Standback. And he loses the ball. The Cardinals now have it down the other end. And Manani swings it in the lane to Clayton for the ball. Cardinals get the first basket of the night on a beautiful pass from Manani over to Creighton for a pair and in the, off the window for Creighton. And it's 2-0 Cardinals. Back the other way come the Redhawks for the ball. Everybody kind of getting used to things here and warming up. Johnson along the perimeter. Miller with it now. Back outside Johnson. Swing it top of the key. Johnson from long range hits the three from way beyond the arc. That gets the scoring going for the Redhawks tonight. And they take a 3-2 lead on that long three-pointer by Jared Johnson from Chicago Heights, Illinois. There's Manani, left side off the window, no good for the Cardinals. And back we go the other way on the miss. Quickly on that defensive board were the Redhawks. They swing it to the left corner, shot no good by Follett. Now the ball goes out of bounds. And everybody okay over here? Okay. All right. We have a player come in through here going for that loose ball. That was the closest I've gotten to player action all year. Well, anyway. Right side good. Franklin for three for the Cardinals. And the Cardinals now have a 5-5 tie here with the Redhawks. Left side shot, in and out, no good by LaFollette. Manani the rebound for the Cardinals as they push it back the other way. And now loose ball stolen away there. Creighton trying to go in the lane, had it stolen away. Red Hawks have the ball on the steal. So top to key now, driving left. Miller with the ball for the Red Hawks. Dumps it way back outside to Johnson. They swing it around the perimeter now. They got 14 on the shot clock. Ball gets away from Johnson. Stolen away by Creighton. Cardinals with the steal, and they go the other way, driving to the hoop. 24 is in the game for the Cardinals. That's Newton. Dumped it back out. Missed shot on that right side. And the Cardinals can't quite cash in. Another long three by Johnson. Can't get it to go. The offensive rebound for the Redhawks by Lillard. They get an inside pass in the lane to Miller, who misses. Another offensive board and put back no good by Lillard. And three chances for the Redhawks go awry, and the Cardinals have it back now. 16-20 remaining in the game. Shot inside is good by Redhawks on the turnover by the Cardinals on the other end. 7-5 now. 7-5 is the score. Indiana University Northwest on top by two. First 5 minutes in the books. Cardinals working around the horn here. They're Creighton top the key, taking the shot, got it to go with two on the shot clock. Creighton bails the shot with a good one there. Shot from the free throw line to make it 7-7. Got a very, very close game going on right now. Miller with the ball, back to the right. 23 Johnson in the lane, gives it to Lillard in the lane on a give and go for the bucket. Good cross underneath by Johnson on the baseline. He hit Lillard cutting in the lane for the bucket. Red Hawks back up 9-7. Joseph the other way for the Cardinals. Joseph with the ball, swings it to the left to Manani, back outside Franklin. Now it's Creighton in the lane, needs some help, dumps it back to Manani. We got five on the shot clock for the Cardinals. Manani takes the three and gets it to go. Manani with the Cardinals the lead, 10-9. A 1-point ball game with 14:40 left in the first half. Red Hawks with the ball. Here's the shot, long range, another three-pointer for Johnson. That's 12 points for the Red Hawks. They now have a 12-10 lead, and he's shooting the three several different times here already in this game. Joseph with the ball over to the left, and he got it to... Joseph threw that to... Now let's see who that was. That was 24, Newton, who tried to get that pass, and it goes out of bounds. That's a Cardinal turnover. We got a sub in the game for the Cardinals now. Cardinals bring in Max Gronin off the bench. 32 into the game for the Cardinals. Back outside. Inside pass, shot good in the lane for 25, Standback. Standback with the bucket for the Redhawks to make it 14-10 right now. Cardinals down by four. Trying to get some offense here. Newton with the ball, swings it right to Dronin, back outside to Creighton. 10 on the shot clock. Creighton in the lane, trying to work a shot, couldn't get it, got cut off. Back to Manani, over to the right side. Dronin off the window, scores 2 points for Max Gronin, who takes the bucket off the window, and Cardinals cut the lead to two, by 14-12 Red Hawks now. Indiana University Northwest from Gary, Indiana. There's a shot up, no good by 23 Johnson again. A lot of boards here on the offensive end of things for Red Hawks. Finally, 25 Standback gets the bucket. Cardinals on the board there. They tried, but Red Hawks controlling the boards right now. 16-12 on that, at least on their offensive end of it there. They did that time. Manani with the ball for the Cardinals on the left. Manani goes to the lane, has it blocked out of bounds. Now we had a sub in the game for the Red Hawks. Davion Washington into the game. The senior from Gary, Indiana, checks in for the Red Hawks. Manani went to the lane, couldn't quite get that one. We got Ben Ajayi in the game for the Cardinals off the bench, number 20 also. Here's Dronin for three on the ground. 16-15 now is the score. Red Hawks by one. Mickey Flesher with the missed shot on that exchange for the Red Hawks. Cardinals get it back here. Rebound, trailing 18-15 right now. 12.4 to go here in the first half. Listening to Cardinal basketball here on AUSA. Here Gronin with the ball, dribbling left, dumps it in the lane to Creighton, back out. Gronin looking for help. Creighton gets it top the key over to Manani. He's got 20 on the shot clock for Andrews. Shot off the window, no good by Manani. Creighton the rebound, back to Manani. Three-pointer by Manani, no good. 34, Washington the rebound for the Redhawks, who lead by three. Now they have the ball. Johnson, back outside, left corner, dumped it back to Washington, who had to miss. Another offensive board for the Redhawks. They continue to get various numbers of chances here. Baseline shot, no good by Washington. And now a whistle in the lane as the Cardinals trying desperately to get a rebound here. They don't have the height tonight. They're battling a tall team here. A lot of tall players on this Red Hawk team. They've got 6'8 and a 6'7 player and two 6'5 players on the court for the Red Hawks, so hard to get rebounds. Foul on the play was on the Cardinals. It was on Manani, his first, team's first. As 35 Washington shooting for the Red Hawks gets the first free throw. 19-15 is the score with 11:37 to go in the first half. 4-point lead for the Redhawks. Washington at the line for one more, and he has a pair. So it's 20-15. 20-15 now. 11:36 to go in the first half. And the Cardinals bring up Manani now. Manani with the ball. Goes left to 24, Newton. Newton now we got a whistle in the lane, and I don't know what the call is going to be here. Stop with 13 on the shot clock and a whistle. And it looks like it's a Redhawks foul. 34, Washington picks up his first, second team foul for the Redhawks. Cardinals inbound, they go right to Gronin, shoots the three, misses, but right there for the Cardinals is the Andre Creighton. So it's 20-17, Cardinals staying close. Here with 11 minutes, almost halfway through this first half. Red Hawks with the ball, and 15 on the shot clock. Washington way beyond the arc up top. Dumps it off, playing catch over there with Jaglinski, who's come off the bench for the Red Hawks. Now the Red Hawks reset. Reed with the ball, swinging to Washington around the horn. Here's a shot left side, no good by 22, Jaglinski. Again, another offensive board for the Redhawks, though. They keep it alive. They go in the corner, 35, Johnson for three, no good. For the Cardinals to stop that. Cardinals got to stop the second and third chances. The Redhawks are getting two, three chances on the offensive end here a lot. They got to cut that down. Ronan with a ball, and he has it stolen for the Cardinals. Is he out? Stolen back by Benajai for the Cardinals. So back-to-back turnovers there. Cardinals, here's Benajai with the bucket. It's the Andrews Cardinals 19, the Indiana University Northwest Redhawks 20. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA. There you have it. The Cardinals and the Redhawks. From the Andreas and Al Corona Center here on the campus of Andrews University. Glad you tuned in. Hope you're enjoying the broadcast. Cardinal Basketball brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. Andrews University. Seek knowledge, affirm your faith, and change the world. Cardinals hanging tough. They're only down by one, and it's been a seesaw battle. No team is led by more than five. Been close. See what happens here as we go. As we go out of this timeout.
All right, here we go.
All right, here we go now. Cardinals Come back on D with Dronin, Manani, Newton, Creighton, and Ajay. As they come out of the timeout by the Redhawks. Cardinals trailing by one. They've had one lead in the game by 2 points, but they have stayed close. They have not trailed by more than five, and it's been a very close game. Pass down low to Lillard, and he's fouled by the Cardinals. They worked it down low on the right baseline. They pulled the foul. Demarius Lillard, the senior from Hopkins Park, Illinois, stepped to the line for the Redhawks. So, here we go with 9:51 to go in the half. Shot up and good by Lillard. .951 left in the first half. Here we go, and the shot up, and Lillard hits a pair to make it 20-19. They're hitting their free throws, the Redhawks are. You've got to be careful not to foul too much when you got a good free throw shooting team against you. Creighton with the ball, goes left in the corner to Newton, shoots no good. And back the other way on D go to Cardinals. One and done there. They got to work a shot in the down low, something closer in. That was a long one, but now they're right. Got to get on defense here. Redhawks trying to hit. No, that was 21. Jaginski cutting into the lane, lost the ball as he went to the hoop. And the Cardinals get the ball on a turnover. Manani brings it up for Andrews. He's getting a little pressure here on the backcourt. Finally brings it across the center line. 3-point lead for the Redhawks. Creighton gets it over to Dronin. Dronin not hot tonight. 7 or 9 points for Dronin already of the 21. For the Cardinals, are now trail only by one again, 22-21. They're staying right with the Redhawks. Driving the lane, 35 Washington. The bucket for the Cardinals, for the Redhawks. Cardinals sealed up the outside there, but they gave up one down the lane. Here's Bonani trying to shoot one in the lane, lost the handle as he went in to the lane, and the Cardinals turn it over. Back the other way on D goes Andrews, down by three, 24-21 here. Gotta be Manson D here. Redhawks trying to work it down low. 25 Stanbeck gets it outside, they go to Miller. Running out of shot clock, 8 on the shot clock, shot no good by Jaginski. Redhawks with a pass to the right, they get it to 35 Washington for three. Gave up another 3-pointer there, 27-21 now, 6-point lead, biggest of the night for the Redhawks right there, unfortunately. So, have to play some D here. 15 with the ball. Creighton. Well, they've got to go inside to have the ball stolen. They tried to work it inside to Newton and Creighton, but they could not get the pass fluently in there. It got stolen away, knocked away. And the Cardinals have to go back on D. Redhawks with the ball, shot in the corner, no good by Washington. Great with the rebound over to Newton, down court. Newton going all the way, going to go to the hoop, drives the foul, score! Helps the Cardinals run with a 3-point play here. 27-23, the foul on number 20. LaFollette, his first, team's second. Yeah, 25. We got Franklin coming in for the Cardinals, and we got Caleb Braswell back in the game. He's had some injury problems tonight. He's in back on the court. Newton is shooting a 3-point play here. 7:07 left in the first half, and the Cardinals down by four, 27-23. One more free throw up and good for Newton. There you have it. 3-point play for Newton. Cuts the Redhawks lead in half. 3-point game, 27-24. Here's the pass down low. And we got a whistle. And no ball underneath. starting to scrap for those rebounds, and still going to be Red Hawk ball in the possession arrow, but good hustle for Andrews there. As they reset their defense, here we go. Red Hawks with the ball. You had the Follett out there, swinging it left to Miller. They're playing beyond the arc right now with six on the shot clock. They're running out of time. They're trying to work it inside to Vanbeck. Back out for three in the corner, no good. By Miller, offensive rebound though by Stanbeck, and he puts it up, no good. Cardinals get the rebound from Newton. Here with the rebound, and the Cardinals get it back now. Quickly down the other way to Creighton. Top the key, swings it left over to Dronin. Cardinals trying to get within two here, or get within one, or even tie it with a three-pointer. 12 on the shot clock. They go to Creighton. Good move in the lane. Got cut off. Double team. Now moves it. A beautiful move. Chip off the defender. They have 1 point game now. 27-26. A 5-0 run by the Cardinals here. And they cut the deficit to one with 5:55 to go in the half. Very good first half of the Cardinals. Pass down low. Lillard missed a shot. Got it blocked by Creighton. And now almost stolen away by the Cardinals, but La Follette gets it back and drawing the foul now. It's 25 and back. Fouled by Creighton. And the Cardinals really scrapping underneath to get more rebounding. Yeah, 5:42 left in the first half. And what a game we got going. 27-26 right now. Red Hawks at the line, up by one. And it's Isaac Stanback, the junior from Chicago, Illinois, to shoot a pair here. Shot up and no good. Stays a one-point game here. One more free throw for the Red Hawks. See what we can do here. Shot up and good. One for two for 25 Stanbeck. For the Red Hawks, it's 28-25, 5:35 to go in the first half. Braswell brings it up over to Dronin. Dronin for the shot, can't get it to go. Loose ball picked up by the Red Hawks. Miller bringing it back down the left sideline. Cardinals down by two, on back on D. Miller to the lane, and he's fouled again. Cardinals are challenging the shots underneath on the defensive side of things now. But they send the Red Hawks to the line here. It's 28-26. 1 point lead, 2 point lead, excuse me, for the Red Hawks right now. 5:22 to go in the first half here from the Andreas and Health and Wellness Center in a tight game. At the line, Miller to shoot a pair, senior from Chicago, Illinois, and he got the first one to go. It's a 3 point Red Hawks lead, and we got Benajai coming back in for Franklin now for the Cardinals. Creighton has two fouls, and now with one more free throw to shoot for the Red Hawks, Coach Vondrapowski calling timeout for the Cardinals. So 29-26 right now. 1 minute in the timeout, so it's a full timeout. Yep. One other game for the Cardinals coming up on December 10, that's Saturday night. So more Cardinal basketball here on AUSA coming your way as the Cardinals trail the Red Hawks right here. Boy, we're having a good game here tonight, folks. Coach Vondrapowski tightening up their defense on the down low defense, trying to cut off some of those extra shots the Red Hawks were getting earlier in the game. So, another game Saturday night, Moody Bible Institute in here from Chicago, Illinois. It's an 8:30 start for that game on Saturday night, so tune in again on AUSA for more Cardinal basketball on December 10, the last game of 2022 before we flip the calendar to 2023. So 5:22 left in the first half, folks. And at the line, the Red Hawks, and they get the free throw. That was Miller finishing a 2-for-2 at the line. So the Cardinals down by four here. They led by two. They trailed by as many as six. Braswell brings it up for Andrews. They swing it right over to Dronan. Dronan now with 19 on the shot clock over to Braswell. Braswell shaking bake in the lane, now gives it back to Franklin. Franklin with a ball, driving left, shoots just beyond the free throw. Number by Franklin to make it a 30-28 ball game. 4:50 to go here in the first half. 2-point ball game. It's been close all the way. Cardinals on D here, trying to get the crowd going. Oh, and a big block there by Benajai. Down low along with 24 for the Cardinals. Newton. They go back to the left side, the Redhawks. They only have 5 on the shot clock. Lillard with the hook shot, Mullane gets it to go as the shot clock is expiring. Bails out the Redhawks. Lillard, Hopkins Park, Illinois, the senior. He's 6'8". He's got a lot of room to make a hook shot. 4 minutes to go and a half. Cardinals down by 4 now again, 32-28. They work it over to Newton on the left side. Newton in the lane to Benajai, who backs out of there now. 14 on the shot clock. They swing it left to Dronan. Dronan looking for help over to Franklin. Cardinals running out of shot clock here. They got 6 left. They swing it left. Dronan has a lane and drives in, scores for the Cardinals. Dronan having a big game tonight for the Cardinals. And it's 32-30 now, back to a 2-point game. Cardinals matching them. Now they got to play some D here, get the ball back. Johnson playing catch out with Miller. Miller now drives around, gives it to Johnson in the corner for a 3. Can't get it to go. And Benajai, the rebound for the Cardinals. Oh, now the Cardinals give it up on a steal down low. And Lillard comes in and scores on the give and go after the unfortunate turnover as they tried to get that ball down court. Now it's back to a 4-point game again. Redhawks in the lead 34-30 as Braswell brings it across the timeline. Swings it left to Benajai. Cardinals looking for some offense here. 3 minutes to go in the half. They go to Franklin on the right, shoots, misses. Number 20, LaFollette, the rebound for the Redhawks. They have a chance to build on their 4-point lead. Cardinals want to play some D here and shut that off. Go to the right, Johnson for 3, no. And the battle for the rebound goes to the Cardinals. It's Newton down the right sideline. Newton driving and now loses the ball out of bounds. Now they got to slow it down. Newton is outnumbered there, and the Cardinals turn it over, 34-30 right now. The Redhawks get the ball back, 2:43 to go in the half. Cardinals playing, it's tough, but it's cut down on a few turnovers. That was unfortunate there. Redhawks with a ball, chance to go back up by 6, their biggest lead of the game. They go inside to Lillard, over to Johnson, back outside. Reed in the game, and goes right in the corner to 35 Washington. Now Washington overshoots. Flesher, he's got a lucky break on a turnover. So that's good D. The Cardinals holding tough on the defensive end there. Get the ball back, and a 4-point lead for the Redhawks of Indiana University Northwest as the Cardinals have the ball. 2:25 left in the half, and a chance here to cut the lead to 2 again. The Redhawks lead to 2, hopefully. Let's see what happens here. Here we go. Dronan back outside. Franklin. Franklin, yes! With the jumper. Area, and it's 34-32. Back to a 2-point ball game, folks. 2 minutes remaining in the half, and we've had a good game. Cardinals have led by 2, trailed by 6, but they've been right in this one all the way. Now we trail by 2, 1:53 to go. Washington in the lane, go, cuts through to score for the Redhawks, and it's back to a 36-32, 4-point lead. 4-point lead for the Redhawks again. Here's Joseph now for the Cardinals back in the game. Over to Ajay, and we got Ajay stepping on the line on that pass from Joseph. Another offensive turnover for the Cardinals as Benani and Newton come back in. Joseph comes out. Cardinals bring on Manani, and looks like that was the only one that came out. I thought 2 of them came out. Newton stayed in. All right, 36-32 with a minute 30 to go. Shot left side, in and out, no good by Rusher. And we got a whistle and a foul on the Redhawks now as Manani hustling for the Cardinals there, along with Newton. Got fouled on the play. Foul was on the Redhawks. Redhawks foul was on four. Reed, his first, team's fourth. Cardinals have the ball with a minute 22 to go in the half. Down 36-32, only down by four. We've got plenty of time. Manani looking for help, goes to Newton in the lane. Newton now looking for an outlet. Goes back to Manani, who takes the shot. Can't get it to go. And Joseph the rebound. No, it was Lillard the rebound for the Redhawks. There's a drive down the lane. No good by Flesher. Loose ball. Ball bounds off the Redhawks. Cardinal ball. 55 seconds to go in the half, and the Cardinals hanging tough on the defensive side. That's the second stop in a row right there. 36-32, 50 seconds to go. And here comes Benani for the Cardinals. They go to Braswell, can't get it to go. He follows his shot. Braswell in the lane, yes, got the finger roll. Got the shooter's roll there, 36-34. Two-point game with 30 seconds to go in the half. What a first half. Cardinals hanging tough with their opponent. Down by two only. One possession ball game. 18 on the shot clock, 22 seconds on the game clock. They try to go back. Oh, they're really working the shot clock down to the Redhawks here. 10 on the shot clock. Playing catch around the perimeter. Now they decide. Here's Reed in the lane, shoots and missed, and gets the ball to go in. Oh, it's a good shooter's roll by Reed. 38-34. Cardinals have 5 seconds. Manani for three. He can't get it to go. First half, the score, Indiana University Northwest 38, Andrews Cardinals 34. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA. We'll give you the halftime stats here coming up. So the Cardinals do the job in the first half to stay close. Now let's see if they can make some adjustments at the half and make a run at it here. They're only down by four, and they've only trailed by as many as six, so they've hung in there, and we'll get the first half stats. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA, the Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel, live in HD, www.andrews.aucardinals.com, and Cardinal Basketball always brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. Andrews University. Seek knowledge, affirm your faith, and change the world. So there you go. First half stats coming up next. Well, let's give you some first half stats of this ball game, ladies and gentlemen. The Cardinals trailing at the half 38-34 here at the Adrason Health and Wellness Center against Indiana University Northwest Redhawks from Gary, Indiana. In the first half, Cardinals are a very good first half. They hung tough. And let's look at some of the stats in leading the way for the Cardinals right now. 9 points for Maxwell Dronan, 8 for Andre Creighton. You got 4 for Jesse Franklin, and 3 for Manani, 3 for Newton, 3 for Joseph, 2 for Braswell, and 2 for Benajai, for a total of 34. Very team effort oriented there for the Cardinals. Big game for Dronan so far, along with Creighton. Cardinals shooting 15 out of 30 from the field, 50%. That is good shooting. Cardinals 3 out of 13, though, from three-point land, only 23%. But, you know, you concentrate more by going down low, but Cardinals not, you know, not out of it here. They're only down by 4, that's for sure. They're hanging tough. Cardinals 1 for 1 from the free throw line in the first half. Not many fouls out there to shoot free throws. For Indiana University Northwest, they're led by 10 points by Lamarius Lillard and 7 by Isaac Stanbeck. You got 6 for Jared Johnson. Both of those were three-pointers. 2 for Nicky Flesher. 2 for Davion Reed. And 2 for Malik Miller. And 7 for... I did get that in there. 9 for Washington that I missed. Davion Washington with 9 points also for the Redhawks. So 9 for Washington, 2 for Reed, 2 for Flesher, 7 for Stanbeck, 6 for Johnson, 10 for Lillard, and 2 for Miller, for a total of 38. The Redhawks shooting 35% from the field, 3 out of 17 from three-point land, only 18% from three-point land, but they were 7 out of 8 from the charity stripe for 88%. So Cardinals have to not foul against this good free throw shooting team. And, you know, both teams not really doing very well from three-point land. So Cardinals, though, 50% from the field, working it down low to high percentage. Let's look at rebounding. Cardinals with being out-rebounded 23-19, relatively close there. So offensively, though, the Redhawks have 10 offensive rebounds to the Cardinals only 3. And that's what I was talking about earlier in the game, where they got to cut down and challenge and not allow the Redhawks those offensive boards, and that'll really help them in the second half. Other interesting facts, the biggest lead of the night for Indiana University Northwest Redhawks, 6 points. Cardinals led by 2 early on. Lead changed 3 times. It was tied twice. And right now it's 38-34 at the half. The Redhawks leading the Cardinals by 4. So a lot of basketball left, and the Cardinals are, you know, they're hanging tough on this one, trying to get their first home win of the year. And just gotta keep working hard, keep trying, and we'll see what happens. Cardinal basketball here on AUSA. Second half coverage coming up here, and in just a few minutes we'll be ready for the second half, folks. Good game right now for Maxwell Dronan. He leads the way for the Cardinals with 9. Lamarius Lillard leads the Redhawks with 10. So, second half coming up. Very inspiring first half for the Cardinals. We got about 5 minutes and we'll get ready for the second half. Don't go away. Cardinals back on the court warming up. No, it's the Redhawks warming up out there. Just coming out of their locker room. Cardinals with Coach Vondrapowski strategizing, yet to come back. One more half of basketball here from the Adriaan Health and Wellness Center, and the Cardinals are doing a heck of a job right now, hanging tough. So we hope that some adjustments here are getting a little bit better on that defensive end and cutting back on the Redhawks offensive boards. concentrating and keeping that shooting percentage at 50% from the field will be very helpful if the Cardinals can maintain that or even improve on it in the second half. And they just have to just not focus on three-pointers, but focus on high percentage shooting. Cardinals with four steals, the Red Hawks with six in the first half. Should be an interesting second half, folks, from the Andreas and El Ramona Center. The Cardinals back out of the locker room now. Well, we'll see what happens in the second half. In my starting lineup remarks, I forgot to mention we have two good young assistants helping Bondarkowski this year, Logan Steffes and Willie Lewis. And they've done a heck of a job helping out Coach Bondarkowski, and we're proud of their work here. So I'm going to mention them. Don't know if I mentioned them in the starting lineup introductions. Cardinals 34, Red Hawks 38. Should be an interesting second half here at the Andreas and Health and Wellness Center on the campus of Andrews University. Cardinal basketball brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. Andrews University, seek knowledge, affirm your faith, and change the world. Andrews University, sponsoring all the Cardinal basketball on AUSA. Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel. Go on YouTube, search Andrews Cardinals versus Indiana University Northwest Red Hawks. You'll get the game. We'll uplink it there. You can watch it later. Always, all the home games are live here on AUSA. Cardinals stretching and shooting to my right. Red Hawks to the left. And just kind of waiting for these fourth second half to get underway here. Well, 3 minutes away. Been a first half that the Cardinals have hung close, and hopefully they can get a win here at home by pushing to the finish line here and see what they can hang in there and get a W here at home. Their one win was on the road against Lake Michigan College early on this year, first month of the season, October. They're hoping to get a win here at home now. Young team, they're coming along and they're trying hard. So, okay. Camera people are back. Good job. And we're almost ready to go here. .30 to go in a halftime intermission. 38-34. Be underway. So don't go away. We've got good Cardinal basketball all day long. We've been waiting for this game, and there's been decent weather here in Southwest Michigan for the month of December. We've had a pretty mild December so far, so that's encouraging. All right. Well, 1:30 left in the first half, intermission. Second half getting ready. Both teams shooting and warming up, trying to get ready, stretching. Been a good game. The Cardinals led with the first bucket of the game, 2-0, and after that they trailed by as many as six, got back within two, tied the game a couple of times. Now they're down by four here at the half. They've been right in this game all the way, and it'd be nice to see them pull out a win here. They have definitely a shot at it. There's no doubt about it here. They are playing tough here tonight against this team from Gary, Indiana.
Second half.
thank you. A few of the practice balls away, and I'm glad I don't have to be up on that ladder. I'm talking about the camera people. They do a good job. I mean, I don't have the balance to be up on ladders anymore. All right. So I'm down on the floor where I'm feeling comfortable, and the Cardinals looking like they have a chance here with a good effort the first half to pull out some good game here and get a victory, hopefully. Let's see what happens here. 38-34, and it's going to be the Cardinals with the ball first to begin the second half. Let's see what they do. Newton inbound to Manani. Cardinals also have Creighton, Dronin, and Franklin in the game. Creighton and Dronin have 19. Let's see, 9 and 10 have 19. Let me look at that one more time. They have 17 of the 34 points for the Cardinals. We got a foul right away as the inbound pass came. That was a kickball. So the Cardinals are going to retain possession. Manani trying to dribble the ball there against 23 Johnson, and the ball kicked out of the Redhawks. So a new inbound here. Now he's reset again. Dronin with the ball. Flings it inside to Creighton. Creighton looking for help. Creighton drives to the hole. Creighton in the lane draws. Oop, and did he travel? Yeah. Well, it looked like a good move there for a minute, but he shuffled his foot too much and a traveling call. Cardinals turned it over on their first offensive try of the second half. That's unfortunate. Got to play D here now, only down by four. 38-34. Redhawks for the ball. They swing it left. Johnson way across court. They go to a foul. Up left side, they go to Johnson for three, and he hits another one. Johnson has 9 points, all three-pointers, and he did it again. He hit the three-pointer to begin the first half. Now the Cardinals trail by seven, their biggest deficit of the game, 41-34. So that's not what they wanted to do to start the second half. And here's Manani back right to Dronin. Cardinals getting a little pressure now by the coming out on D of the Redhawks, trying to take away that outside shooting. And we got a foul call. Good aggressive D. The Cardinals break through there. 18:55 to go in the game, and the Cardinals draw a foul on the Redhawks there. Foul, first team foul for the Redhawks, and I'm not sure who that was on. I think it was 23, number 11, Willard with the foul. Here we go, Cardinals inbound. They get it to Franklin. Franklin with the ball. Looking for help, swings it to the right. Dronin to the right side. He goes to Newton inside the lane to Franklin. Franklin in the lane has it knocked away. So Cardinals turn it over again on offense. And quickly down court on the Redhawks. Shot no good underneath by Miller. Good rebound over the Cardinals. They go back the other way. Newton over to Manani in the corner for three. Manani can't get it to go. Cardinals hold for three now on their offensive tries in the second half. They're going to have to keep trying. Redhawks with the ball back the other way. Cardinals on D. It's Lillard. Baseline shot, no good. Manani the rebound for the Cardinals. Cardinals doing good on the defensive side of things. Here's Creighton in the lane for Manani, and another turnover. Lost the handle in the lane. The Cardinals' offense is slipping here in this beginning part of the first of the second half. A timeout quickly by Coach Mondrzejewski. After the bucket by the follow on the other end, the Redhawks with a 9-point lead. My, oh my, a 5-0 run. Let's see here. It was a four-point lead. Now it's a 9-point game. So a 5-0 run by the Redhawks to begin the second half, and the Cardinals just can't get anything going on offense so far since we began the second half. A couple turnovers, and just got to kind of clean things up here a little. Settle down. Don't let it get out of hand here. They're down by nine now. It's the biggest deficit of the game. Not quite the way you want to start the second half, but, well, see what Coach Mondrzejewski can do to reset things. Cardinals 34, Redhawks 43 right now. It's a 9-point game. Coach Bonder Kraftski trying to get something going on offense. That's what he's talking to him about right now. The D looked pretty good. I mean, they gave up a three-pointer and a couple of buckets. And they're down there. They defended the several different times. Just not getting any offense going right now. That's what caused them to slip up here a little bit and fall behind by nine. And Manani brings it up for the Cardinals out of the timeout now. See what they can do. Swing it right to Newton, over to Dronan. Dronan back outside to Creighton. Creighton with the ball, swings it left. Manani. Manani looking for help. 11 on the shot clock, back out to Creighton. Creighton to the lane, looks for some help, shoots. They traveled again in the lane. Creighton trying to make something happen down there, and he got hit in the face a little bit trying to get through that traffic. Cardinals just can't work a bucket so far in the second half. Back over to the Redhawks with the ball now. Cardinals on D, 20 on the shot clock for Indiana University Northwest. They're very patient here. They work the clock down. Swing it right. Driving is 20, LaFollette into the lane. No good. Offensive rebound and put back by Lillard. Cardinals 45-34, down by 11. So, not the way I envisioned the second half to go here. They got behind really quickly with a couple of, unfortunately unable to cash in on offense yet here in the second half. Let's see what there. Here's back to Ronan, and he gets fouled. Ronan will go to the free throw line here. The Cardinals might get on the board here. Tough shot. He took a fading three and got fouled. He'll shoot three free throws here. Not really. Cardinals need all three of these for sure. So he can get something from the line, the leading scorer tonight for Andrews. It's 16:48 left of the game, and it's 45 for Indiana University Northwest Redhawks. Cardinals with 35 now as they get a free throw from Dronan there. Dronan goes into double figures now. He now has 10 in the game. One more here, got it to roll, that's two, he gets one more. 45-36, a 9-point game. Bennett Jai checks in for Manani. That foul, by the way, was on number 20, LaFollette, his first and second team foul on the Redhawks. One more free throw over Dronan, and he's got all three. 45-37. For the Cardinals, they're hitting their free throws here, and that's good. Back the other way now, coming the Cardinals on D. Gotta stop them here. Lillard with the ball, flings it all the way across to Johnson. Inside the lane they go. 25, Standbeck off the window, and no good. And offensive rebound and put back goal by Miller. Cardinals seem to be able to seal off now. Offensive rebound of the Redhawks has been the key to their success tonight. Cardinals got to play some D down low and cut that off. 10-point game, 47-37. Cardinals trail. Here's Creighton with the ball. Driving in the lane, moving and twisting in the lane, shoots and scores. 47-39 now, Cardinals back within eight. They're fighting for everything tonight. 15-55 to go in the contest. Back to the right now, the Cardinals back to D. They go to Lillard, down low to Redhawks do. Swing it back out, Standbeck back to the shot, right side by LaFollette for three. Really hurt right there. 50-39, back to an 11-point game. Here's the Cardinals got within eight. A three-pointer there by the Redhawks makes it an 11-point game. Here's Franklin, has the ball stolen away by Lillard. Lost his footing, and the Cardinals get the steal back to Franklin, over to Newton, back to Ajayi, inside Creighton. Creighton with a bucket inside, and good passing for the Cardinals. 50-41 now, back to a 9-point game. Good defense by the Cardinals to get that ball back and then take advantage and score with Creighton down low. Creighton is having a good game tonight. Creighton now with 12 points. There's Lillard down low trying to dunk it. Missed the dunk. Came back down hard. Cardinals on the other end. Dronan for three. Can't get it to go. Benajai can't get the board. They're tried on offensive board. Couldn't quite get it. Cardinals back on D. 14:45 left. Three-pointer by Johnson. No good. Lillard the rebound, and we're going to get over and back, over the back. Called on Maxwell Dronan. Dronan called for the foul. 14:45. Their first foul on Dronan. Now Franklin goes out and Braswell comes in for the Cardinals. We have 14:45 left in the game, and the Cardinals down by 9, 50-41. The Red Hawks with a ball with 20 on the shot clock. Cardinals need to play D here and get this ball back. Miller to inbound. It's an inside Johnson, no good. Braswell, the rebound for the Cardinals. Braswell trying to get help. Braswell trying to get across the center line. Heavy pressure put on by Miller. For the Red Hawks, they get it to Benajai now across the center line. Cardinals go to Creighton, 15 on the shot clock for Andrews. Creighton with the ball way out beyond the arc and a reach-in foul now on the Red Hawks. Lillard picks up the foul, and Lillard picks up the third team foul, his first team personal foul, but the third team foul for the Red Hawks. And three subs come in for the Red Hawks. We got number 4, Reed, number 3, Flesher, number 35, Washington, all in for the Red Hawks. Cardinals inbound, they got Newton inbounding to Braswell. Cardinals trying to get a score here over to Dronin. Dronin top the key beyond the arc, trying to get to Braswell, loose ball. Now, what a bench. And, my goodness, good effort there to puck it on the other end. The Cardinals turn it over on the steal. Get off the puck, it's 52-41. There's Creighton inside for the 9-point game again, 52-43. Cardinals staying within single figures, but can't quite get where they need to. They're not working, that's what they're doing. Caught inside, good by 23. Johnson for the Red Hawks. 54-43, and got 13:40 left in the game. Ronan with the ball. Cardinals need a run, knocked out of bounds by Johnson for the Red Hawks. Still Cardinal ball with 20 on the shot clock. Cardinals really out, they're really tough playing some of these tall players. They got a 6'8 and 6'7 player on this Red Hawk team. Cardinals go inside to Braswell. Braswell trying to get a shot here on the right baseline. Fades and shoots and scores. Good shot for Braswell, and they're 54-45. 9-point game again. Like I said, Cardinals hanging within single figures. They need some D here. They go down low to Lillard. Stolen away by Newton and Braswell. Along with Ajay. Now Braswell over to Newton as they bring it down. They go to the left side to Creighton. Over to Dronin. Dronin! Oh! Can't get it to go. That would have really helped the Cardinals. Guys got to get back on D. Still down by 9. They can't do anything but get down and play D again. Stolen away again by Braswell. The Cardinals get the steal. Oh, another chance here. Good defense for the Cardinals. They're trying to play their hearts out. They are playing their hearts out. Trying to hang in there. Benajai with the ball. Top the key for Andrews. Wing it left. Creighton with the ball. 12:28 left in the game. 12 on the shot clock. Wing it right. Benajai with the ball. Makes the shot. Can't get it to go. And Lillard the rebound for the Red Hawks. Still a 9-point game. Again, the offense is not really able to get firing on all cylinders here. Pass down low by the Red Hawks. No good on the shot by Washington. Cardinals get the rebound from Benajai over to Braswell. Again, a good defensive stop for Andrews. Got 11:50 to go in the game. The Cardinals down by 9. They have the ball. Let's see if they can get something here. Offense trying to get something clicking on offense consistently. Dronin with the ball. Dronin driving left side. Cut off, looking for some room to shoot. And he does! Oh, couldn't get the shooter's roll, but a great effort. They'll go to the line to shoot a pair. Draws the foul, a fourth team foul on the Red Hawks. Fouls on number 11, Lillard, I believe. No, it fouls on number 3, correction. Flesher, his first, team's fourth. And now a pair of free throws for Maxwell Dronin, who has led the way tonight for the Cardinals. Ooh, there's a miss right there. Can't afford those. That's too bad. Now we have Franklin and Panani back in for the Cardinals. 34 Washington. And looks like 35 Johnson. Excuse me, 34 Washington Jimmy. 35 Davion Washington in for the Red Hawks. Well, no, that was correction. That's 25 stand back into the game. All right, missed free throws by Drone, and he missed a pair there. That Cardinals, like you say, their offense has just not been able to get on track here in the second half as well as they would like. Now they're playing some D, though. Their defense has been better. 15 on the shot clock for the Redhawks. Now they got a traveling call on the Redhawks. Hard to stop. Redhawks turnover against the Cardinals. Another chance here on offense. They've had their opportunities. They're cashing in here with 11:20 to go in the game. And Ellie Joseph now is back in the game. And inbound for the Cardinals over to Manani. And we got 11:15 to go. Manani with the ball, swings it left to Joseph. Joseph looking for help, dumps it off Manani again, left side, beyond the arc. Gets the pick from Newton, but can't hit the shot. Loose ball, picked up by Braswell for the Cardinals. Oh! And he overshot Franklin on the pass and turns it over. It's a little too excited there. Now at 10:55 to go in the game. Cardinals down by 9, don't have the ball. Back the other way now, come the Redhawks. Cardinals on D again, need a stop. 54-45 is the score, but shot left corner, Washington, yes. Another three by the Redhawks. They continue to shoot the threes, and they're doing better in the second half, hitting several of them. Back now, it's 57-45. 12-point lead for the Redhawks. Their biggest was 13. Cardinals cut it down to 9, but now they need some offense and need it fast. Franklin can't get the turnaround shot to go. Almost stolen away by Newton, but not quite. Redhawks have the ball and a big lead here with 10 minutes to go. We're halfway through the second half. There's a shot right side, no good by Reed, and Braswell the rebound for the Cardinals. Another stop there on defense. Cardinals have been stopping them. They just need some offense here. Pass over to Manani. Back outside, Braswell can't get it to go. Again, tough shooting percentage in the second half. 9:50 to go in the contest. Washington over to Johnson. Well, Washington to Washington outside. It's for Reed, and then inside the lane, shot good. Rusher with the basket. So 59-45, a 14-point lead for the Redhawks. Cardinals starting to see this one get a little bit out of reach, perhaps. So down by 14, there's a shot down low, no good by Joseph. Just haven't been able to get the shots to go in the second half after shooting 50% the first half. Now we got a whistle and a traveling call on the Redhawks, and the Cardinals are going to get it back again. Four subs in for the Redhawks. 23 Johnson back in, and 20 LaFollette back in. We got a timeout on the court here, folks. 9:19 left in the game, and the Cardinals. Well, they're behind 59-45. They've scrapped around. They got it within 9 after a tough start in the second half where they couldn't get anything going on offense, and the Redhawks just kept getting a little farther ahead. And I think the offense really has been the thing that's been hard right now, getting some offensive flow. Cardinal basketball brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. Andrews University. Seek knowledge, affirm your faith, and change the world. www.aucardinals.com. That's the Cardinal Athletic Department website. And all these games on USA on the YouTube channel. Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel, AUSA. Cardinals versus Redhawks. That's how you'll get the game. Watch it later. All the games, all the home games later at your viewing pleasure. They're all off link there. So here we go. Joseph to bring it down out of the timeout for the Cardinals, who need some points here. Their offense is what's been, well, now it's stolen away, see, by 23 Johnson. And the Cardinals go up a bucket there on the transition to Miller. That's 61-45. The turnovers in the offensive, difficult offensive flow that they just haven't been able to get any offensive flow in the second half. And that's been the problem here. Here's Newton with the ball, shoots, and can't get it to go. Franklin trying to get the rebound, couldn't do it. 2-on-1 break for the Redhawks, and a shot no good. As Newton fouls Reed going in. No, that was not Reed, that was Miller again. Cardinals just can't get anything, unfortunately, going in the offensive side of things here in the second half after they did so well in the first half. And that's unfortunate. 61-45, they still got time. There's 8.5 left. They got Dronin on the bench, though. The leading scorer right now. Free throw. No, we got number 20 at the free throw line. Ryan LaFollette for the Redhawks. 62-45 now. Shot up, good. 63-45. So 8:39 to go in the game. And Joseph brings it up for the Cardinals. And needs to see if they can get some offense. And now we got a whistle underneath the hoop. And we got a foul on the Redhawks. As they're getting physical down there. Foul number 24. Number 12 of the Redhawks. No. Foul on the Redhawks. Cardinal ball. It's the 15th foul on the Redhawks. Creighton with the ball over to Franklin. Franklin in the lane, trying to turn around there. Got triple team back out. Newton for the shot. No good. Cardinals trying to follow the shot. Can't get the rebound. All right. Well, a try again on offense. Couldn't get anything going there. So back the other way come the Redhawks with the ball. Cardinals got to play D again. Fortunately, offense has kind of left the flow, and they haven't been able to get it going in the second half, and they're going to get Dronin back in there. Maybe that'll help. Redhawks with the ball, 15 on the shot clock. Back outside, 12 shot, no good. And a good rebound, Joseph, and he gets fouled by the Redhawks. Redhawks foul, Standbeck with the foul, 16 foul on the Redhawks as Dronin comes back in for the Cardinals. Second foul on Standbeck. 16 foul on the Redhawks. 8:03 left in the game. Cardinals down 63-45 at the moment. Well, it was a close game, and nobody led by more than six in the first half, but the Cardinals only trailed by four going into the locker room. But second half, the Redhawks pulled away. Cardinals couldn't get any shooting going. Couldn't keep up with the offensive level of the Redhawks. Here's Creighton for the ball for the Cardinals, and now we got a foul called again on the Redhawks. Number 25 of the Redhawks. That's the 17th foul on the Redhawks. They're playing physical, but they got the fouls to give. Third foul on number 25 for the standback for the Redhawks. As Creighton goes to the line, he's the second leading scorer tonight for the Cardinals. Cardinals have missed their last two free throws, and now they've missed three in a row. So free throws, they have not been able even to get anything going to the charity stripe. That's how tough it's been here in the second half. 7.5 minutes to go. Redhawks with the ball, moving it around, taking their time. Now another three taken by Miller, no good. Battle for the rebound. Newton has it for the Cardinals on a 2-on-2 break. Oh, ball stolen away by the Redhawks. Back the other end, Johnson for the bucket. No, he missed the shot. Now a scramble for the ball, and 25 Standbeck had it, and he traveled. So the Cardinals are going to get it back on the offensive foul, not the travel, the offensive foul on Standbeck, and he just picked up his fourth, I believe, on the 18th foul. That's the 18th foul. Standbeck has four fouls now coming out of the game. And the Cardinals bring it up. Still not in the bonus. But close are the Cardinals. Thrown into the game over to Creighton, over to Joseph, and the shot can't get it to go. That's been a theme here in the second half. Just can't get a shot, can't buy one here in the second half. Braswell getting ready to come back in for the Cardinals. Redhawks with the ball and a big lead right now with 6:50 left in the game. Shot down low, no good by number 12. Of the Redhawks. Cardinals get the rebound. Joseph 3-on-3, and he lost the ball dribbling. He was knocked out of bounds, fortunately, on the Redhawks. It'll be Cardinal ball as Braswell comes in. Braswell into the game. Joseph goes out. 63-45 for the Cardinals. Full timeout for the Cardinals with one with a 63-45 deficit. See if they can whittle away with a little of this and make this a game in the last 5-6 minutes. What a game. It was close early, but the Cardinals in the second half just lost their shooting touch, and that's where things kind of went south for them. .63 for the Redhawks at Indiana University Northwest. Gary, Indiana. Cardinals 45 here from the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center. Warren, well. Cardinals getting, listening to Coach Vondrapowski to see what they can do. They're trying desperately to get some kind of offense going here in the second half. Timeout. Cardinals trying to get. Let's see what they can do here. 40 left in the game. 63-45, folks. 6:40 in the game. Inbound pass. Shot up and can't get it to go. That was a good try by the Cardinals. Number 22 in the game, Zane Jones, with the shot for the Andrews Cardinals. Jones in there for the first time tonight. Red Hawks for the ball. Cardinals on D. Shot right side. Good. Another three-pointer. 20 left followed. Makes it 66-45. Red Hawks have done better with their three-point shooting in the second half, and it really has hurt the Cardinals as well. 66-45 with 6 minutes to go. Jones with the ball. Back outside. Newton. Cardinals have 14 on the shot clock, give it to Braswell, right side. Braswell takes the jumper, can't get it to go. 66-45, I tell you, it's just frustrating. Got the opportunities, just not hitting the shots. Red Hawks with the ball, they go across court to Johnson, it takes the long three, and he hits that one as well. They're hitting their three-pointers all over the place in the second half, the Red Hawks are. Now they're up 69-45. And that's really the difference in the game. Shooting of the Red Hawks went up in the second half. Cardinals shooting went down. And tough loss, tough situation. But I think there's a good move by Craig. 59-47. They finally got off that 45-47. So good effort there. They're not giving up. One thing about this team, they don't complain. They don't argue. They don't have bad sportsmanship. They really try hard to stick it together. So here's another three. Johnson again for the Red Hawks. They're hitting threes like crazy now. They're up 72-47. This game basically over with 4:50 to go in the game. And a timeout now by the Cardinals again. And right now, this game has just kind of got out of reach. And I think right now, hopefully, the Cardinals were doing what they wanted in the first half, and they stayed close. The second half, wheels came undone, and the combination of things, really, and they lost their offensive flow, for one thing, and then the Red Hawks shot a lot better from everywhere, and that really kind of, it just really got out of reach, and now it's a big lead for the Red Hawks, 72-47, taking the air out of the windows, air out of the place. Crowd, not a lot there to they can do. I mean, Cardinals trying to hang in there and finish this one off and look for something better on Saturday night against Moody Bible Institute. An 8:30 start in that game. Hopefully, much needed victory at home if they can come back and regroup here. And there's Franklin with the shot, no good. Cardinals get an offensive board from Newton over to Braswell, shot, no good. And another offensive board, but Zane Jones, or no, that was Creighton that got in there. Jones is out of the game now, droning back in. Good hustle by the Cardinals there. They got a couple of shots at it. No, they're gonna go with a free throw line here. Every foul now, they'll shoot 1-1, so although they have missed their last three from the charity stripe. Let's see if they can reverse that as Creighton goes to the line. 72-47 is the score, and there's another miss from the line. So, boy, I tell you, I'm trying, but they're just not hitting the shots right now, unfortunately. 4:20 to go in the game. Shot up, another three-pointer for Johnson, way out there. Johnson shoots another three-pointer, and it's 75-47. Not sure there's really a reason here to get a lot more points if you're the Red Hawks. I mean, you're way ahead. Anyway, another rebound there after the miss by the Cardinals. It's Johnson to bring it up. Cardinals in and out on the shot. Johnson, another three. Not sure why they're shooting threes right now. Up 75-47. Don't really get that, but anyway, I guess you keep the pedal on the gas pedal, I guess. Now a traveling call. Timeout. Aaron Johnson comes out of the game at 34. Jimmy Washington in the game. Benatai comes back in for the Cardinals. Couple of subs. 3:41 left in the game, and this game is already basically, you know what's going to happen. It's 75 for the Red Hawks, 47 for the Cardinals. Cardinals just got too far behind in the second half, unfortunately. Here's Dronin for three, can't get it to go. And with three and a half to go, or less than three and a half to go, the Red Hawks with the ball again. Really, I don't know why they're shooting three-pointers. I don't understand that. With leading 75-47. They should be moving it around the horn and running the clock out. They got the W. There's a pass inside, and Roswell scores for the Cardinals to make it 75-49. 26-point lead for the Red Hawks. And they got 3 minutes left. I mean, all they need to do here is run the shot clock down and run it around the horn. There's no hurry here. There's not really a need for more points for them. I mean, that's what they're going to do here. They're running it down to 12 on the shot clock. Another three, though. And another three-pointer. And it's Flesher with the three to make it 78-49. A lot of three-pointers going in for the Red Hawks. And they're up 78-49, a 29-point lead. And 2:29 left on the clock. Dronin trying to work a shot right side, can't get it to go. Oh, and almost went in. I was hoping it would. Back the other way come the Red Hawks. They have 2 minutes left in this game, and don't understand. Maybe they're just trying to keep their flow going and play hard right to the end. So I don't know. Now they're playing catch out there. They are running the shot clock now. That's one thing they're now starting to do. Use up the shot clock and practice their shooting at the end of it, I guess. Here's another three on the left. Three-pointer's good. And they keep hitting every three-pointer they put up, and now it's 81-49. 1:45 left, and the game is basically, unfortunately, over. Very tough end for the Cardinals here tonight. They're down 81-49, and now shot inside. Good effort, though. The Cardinals, like I gotta say, good attitude. They don't get upset. They play hard. They're a young team. They got good attitude. Down by 30 here, 81-51, and they got Creighton to shoot. He's had a good game. He tried hard tonight. Cardinals go to the bench now. They're gonna clear the bench. Number four in the game. They get Zane Jones back in. And number four comes in. That's Asher O into the game for the Cardinals. 81-51, and missed free throw by Creighton. Red Hawks with the ball with 1:30 to go. They certainly don't need any more points. The Cardinals need the points. And they're running around the horn here again. And you know, they're just trying to run the shot clock out and try to see if they can get a shot at the end of it. Okay, well, that's their strategy right now. With the big lead, that's all they have to worry about. Oh, now they're going to dunk the ball. 83-51. And that was a dunk to make it 83-51 with 1 minute to go. Anyway, unfortunately, the Cardinals get a good bucket there to make it 83-53. Coach doing a good job of the Red Hawks, just keeping it in perspective. 35 seconds to go. Oh well, they had a good first half, the Cardinals did, but you say the wheels came off in the second half, and we got 25 seconds left. Another three going up, no good. Shot no good on the rebound by the Red Hawks. They got the ball underneath. Three blocked by Creighton out of bounds. We got 16 on the shot clock, 19 seconds on the game clock. Red Hawks get a couple of more offensive boards there. Cardinals get a block from Creighton. And we've got 19 seconds left here tonight. Final score is going to be probably 83-53, and they'd be smarter to just run out the last. They're holding the ball now, and they're going to let it run out. It's going to go down to 3 seconds. I think they're listening to let it run, shot clock run out here, which is probably a, that was respectful of the things they can do, and they do, leaving the Cardinals with 2.8 seconds on the clock. It is 83-53 with 2.8 to go, so. Well, thanks for tuning in to Cardinal basketball tonight, and that's going to do it. The Cardinals are going to want the last 2 seconds run off. And the final score is Indiana University plus 83, which Cardinals 53. So, tough loss for the Cardinals and home after having a gallant win with a great first half. Well, they shot 50% from the field. Let's look at the positive. 8:38.
Thank you once again.
83-53, the final. The Cardinals fall to Indiana University Northwest. They'll play Moody Bible Institute on Saturday night. Tough game. Played a great first half. Hit 50% from the field in the first half. So, looking at positives. Looking at positives. So, yep. You had a great first half, Coach. 50% from the field. You started shooting the threes in the second half. And, one thing I really admire is you got this team with a good noggin on their head. They stay with good focus. They don't get upset. They don't lose their cool.
They do.
They have good discipline out there, and that reflects from good coaching. So hang in there.
Appreciate that.
All right. Yep.
Thanks for everybody watching the whole
thing. All right. Yeah. Well, and Coach Vondrapeski thanking the viewing audience. Moody Bible Institute, Saturday night, 8:30. Tune in again on AUSA. Thank you. And so we're done here. Cardinal basketball tonight. And if I can give the final stats here, I'll do that right here before we go off. Let's see. The Cardinals were led tonight with 20 points from Andre Creighton, 12 for Max Ronan, 6 for Caleb Braswell, 4 for Jesse Franklin, 3 for Manani, 3 for Newton, 3 for Joseph, and 2 for Benajai, for a total of 53 points. Well, second half was where things were tough on the shooting. They were outscored 45-19 in the second half, and that's where things got away from them. Final score, 83-53. Thanks for tuning in to Cardinal basketball tonight.
Yeah, that's really nice because when you got that on the court, that's really nice. It's going to work out really well. It's kind of been always started. You're doing a great job.
Yeah,
you're doing great. Yeah, they just, second half is a little too.
Next time.